Melomania App Guide. The Melomania app has a range of useful features to help you make the most out of your Melomania One Plus. From the app, you can check battery life, switch between high performance or low power mode, tailor your sound preference with an equalizer, and find your earphones on a map should you lose them. The app will also notify you when there is a new firmware update, so your user experience should get better and better as time goes on. To download the Melomania app on your smartphone, go to the App or Play Store on your phone. From there, type in Melomania into the search bar and click the download icon. If you've already downloaded the app, make sure it's updated to its latest version. To find your earphones on a map, navigate to the Find My Earphones panel from the hub. From here, you should see a pin identifying where the earbud's Bluetooth connection was last recorded. If your Melomania One Plus were not connected to your phone when you misplaced them, the location displayed may not be correct. To tailor your sound preferences, navigate to the Equalizer section using the menu bar. From here, you can try a range of preset styles or create your own custom sound preference with the 5-band graphic equalizer. You can navigate to the settings page from the menu bar. From here, you can turn off specific earphone controls, change the codec selection, activate high performance or low power mode, change the voice guidance language, and update the firmware. By the time you watch this video, we may also have added some additional new functionality. If this is the case, we hope you like it. This app and the firmware in your product will be constantly evolved, so do make sure you're set to receive notifications and updates. These will enable us to alert you when we release updated app versions plus new firmware for your earbuds. For more help and guidance, please visit our support site at mellosupport.cambridgeaudio.com.